So this is the Norwegian Coffee Association just hosting the event. All the event itself is being organized by the Indonesian embassy and their people. So, but it's Det kan du se da på hvordan du gjør det, og så hvert sted I cuttingprosessen har en liksom sin signal, kan man si. Så har du ikke, da, fordi at man, ja, man brekker break the crust, eller man brekker liksom kaos og kaos.
Det må du gjøre. Ja, da.
Ikke så farlig med den tiden, altså, faktisk. Det verre med...
Ja, det
verre med den lukte
på
nede.
Jobber Eivind
hos dere
nå, eller?
Eivind?
Ja,
hva heter han hos deg? Ja, han Eivind Tressel, tror jeg. Han har jobbet her, ja.
Han veldig fint, han tilrett.
Maskiner, kanskje? Et eller annet sted? Jeg tror det. Eller sånn bedriftsløsning. Det
må bli
fint. Ja, det der funnet jeg har sluttet, sikkert år siden.
Det
er så lenge. Ja, det tror jeg. Jeg tror jeg sluttet av fjor. Jeg husker det ikke, men jeg tror jeg sluttet av fjor.
Nei, nei da. Nei, men jeg tror faktisk at jeg har fått en del.
Yeah.
Instantly give a feedback on either if it was your first cupping or if you find any of the coffees at the table very pleasant or if any feedback at all would be interesting.
I would be happy to know a little bit more about the coffees. I mean, like you said, it's empowered by Green Indonesia. So, is it like, have you been teaching the or instructing them, or what kind of role have you had towards the farmers or the groups? Do you know?
Yes. Actually, the four of the coffees that we serve.
Yeah. To be honest, I thought the extraction was a little bit too low because of the grind. So it was, but I mean the flavor was it was very representative, maybe from what you presented.
Did you specify which one?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Yes.
Yeah, but because I refer to number 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes.
And I don't really. I know number 4 on my table was the natural one. Mm-hmm. Which is a little bit too much taste of a process,
okay.
Than the natural process.
Mm-hmm.
But it was clean, but it was too much
mm-hmm.
process, I think.
Yeah.
From my point of view,
right.
Many people would like it. And then the number one was West.
Yeah.
Was
it?
Yeah. West Java.
Yeah. Yeah.
Priyanga.
Priyanga.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It was nice, clean, a little bit earthiness, and number 2 was probably the one that was most, I don't remember the name. Yeah, but number 2 was the one that had mostly nuts and earthiness, without too much acidity. And number 3 was the one I liked most, which was the vanillin.
Yes.
Okay.
But it was, it was nice and clean.
I also think that one stood out.
Yes.
Okay. I don't know, maybe the others?
We're perfect.